He got it all. He and Professor, they are kind of condensed. Maybe Professor is like this and he's getting.
I don't know. Number one is the real, because number one is the real character. Like
Charlie.
What's up? Welcome once again to another YouTube video right here on Gossip Street. I'm Enki Asamoa.
I'm IB Bansa.
If you are new to the channel, please do your best to hit the subscribe button and also click on the bell notification icon for more amazing videos. So today we'll be talking about the return of Namwan.
Hey! A number.
Yeah, and xylophone music. Stick and stay, we'll be right back. So welcome. Once again to Gossip 24. Today we are talking about Namwan. I love who are calling it like I said, the papel money haste. That type is actually funny. That name they give to Namwan.
He is Charlie. The guy is, should I call him smart?
Le professeur.
He got it all.
He and Professor, they are kind of condensed. Maybe Professor is like this and he is getting.
I don't know. Namwan is the real, because Namwan is the real character. Like
Charlie. The guy.
No cap, we are not here to disgrace Namwan or anything, but you all know the story. Men's good customers are crying.
Am I a customer? I don't know.
Are you a customer?
Well, I'm not. A customer is watching us right now.
Are you a customer?
No, I wasn't.
You weren't a customer?
No.
He's a millionaire, so even if he's a customer.
No. You know, I never bought into the men's good idea. Their profit was okay, 10%. But
it wasn't reasonable to you.
It's reasonable.
But it's not too good.
It's not too good. To me, no, the reason I didn't enter is because probably I got more ways of getting higher than what is there. So maybe instead of putting 5,000 Ghana cedis, people put
10,000 Ghana cedis. One guy
5 billion and stuff.
You know, it was midnight that we published the news on Gossip 24. I sent a screenshot to them. Amani got it published.
All right.
Gossip 24. So it was very late. And then one blogger in our group texted me and was like, yo, so now one is back. It's money. I'll put that chance right there. There's 10 cases with number one.
Charlie, people hustled and put monies there, and up to now it's been locked for almost over a year now.
But this guy literally doesn't care.
It's sad. I see it as life must go, okay? Yeah. He's owing you. He must pay you, all right? You must be paid. And he can't be hiding somewhere and get the money for you. But listen, his accounts were frozen.
But now they've lifted them.
No, I think if they've actually lifted the account, the government will make sure he pays.
No, the government, they took him to court and the government was like, they can't convict him because the laws he operated on, like,
were legal.
Yeah. kind of legal. So like there's no
money. Yes. Professor.
So there's no way the government can force him to pay. Government cannot force him to pay. So
is that what
that was what happened.
That was the whole story.
Yeah, that was what happened. Well, government cannot force him. If you're an individual, you can take him to court.
To court, back.
But government cannot defend the customers.
Oh, it is. We all look up.
So that's basically it. So if you think government is fighting for you, government can't fight. Government, you can make noise that government should
fight.
Yes, but
government actually can't fight.
Force him to pay.
Oh, people's money. You know, I have this friend. I think short story. We were working at DVLA. He gathered all his money to put at. I think he's having like 35,000 or something.
With Namwan.
And up to now, Charlie, the guy was devastated. The guy was at a point we had to, Charlie, support him a little. But it's bad.
I wish you remember. Yo, shout out to the 35,000 investor.
And you'll be watching me, right, Charlie. I know people.
Yeah, I know people.
But I've never. the time I got convinced, no, I can use money, this money for something
else,
and probably get more returns. So I've never bought into that idea. Like I said,
so we start with you. All those who have lost something,
let's hear from you. Yeah. Are you still expecting your money?
Just
do you still have hopes that number one is going to pay you?
When do you think it's going to pay? Just let us know right
to me. If I were you, I would have moved on long ago.
Don't move on.
The money I'm with you. A gamble.
So let's move to the story, the training story. What brought about this whole money thing and this whole money haste? Professor thing was because Namwan resurfaced. He announced about 2 weeks ago that Xylophone Music will be going under a rebrand. So you'll be seeing a new face of Xylophone Music, new heads, new managers. You know, before Willie Roy, Bulldog, they were the managers.
Unfortunately, Willie is no more with us. So, rest in peace,
Willie Roy. You are gone. Let's go, like, let's go, man.
They are gone. Willie and Men's Gold, Men's Gold money. I just try to forget. We are sorry.
Yeah.
But move on.
Yeah, move on.
Don't
move
be expecting on. This money. If it counts, hallelujah. Charlie, at this point, you have to move on.
The rebrand has seen one layoff. Some, you know, some of the contracts expired, like Becca. So some artists are wicked, though.
Becca,
Stoboy, Shatawali, Joyce Blessing. They all left now one.
I think it's bad. Okay.
Yeah.
If you look at some of them, they never showed any form of support.
Aside Shatawali.
Shatta
was very loud.
I think Shatta is loyal.
Yeah.
Shatta is a loyal guy. I understand why he takes things very personal. I think he's loyal. He did some noise here and there.
Yeah.
And Bulldog.
Bulldog, Sammy Flex.
Yeah, they were there. But if you talk about Becca never. No, Becca actually deleted everything.
She deleted everything.
Then when the saga came, boom, Becca ran away with them. Your man's good money is with Becca.
Yeah, I can't please.
No, it's obvious. She chopped some of the money. And she, when Yawa pie, boom. She boom.
No.
Hey,
she. Allegedly. So, I think I've been saying that because
it's not like I have any kind of evidence that she chopped men's good.
No, I'm
sorry, but you know, this men's good and the xylophone, they all intact.
Yeah, owned by one person. So like,
so but maybe money from here entered here, money from. And Becca never showed any form of support.
Never.
It's bad.
She never showed
any form of support. Just blessing.
Joyce Blessing also left. Now she's fighting with her husband.
The gospel artist that is.
Stoneboy also left.
Yeah.
Just like that. And even Stoneboy, I think it was Xylophone that Stoneboy got his biggest album. That's the EUM.
Xylophone.
It was on a Xylophone.
Xylophone actually did a lot for these guys. Yes. You see the house, the cast. The whole publicity. They went far.
So now one is back, just as the professor in Money Haste. Was it season 1, 2, or 3?
Yeah.
They say part 3.
What we know is he came back for good. He came back. But
so now one is back with his Xylophone Music, and now they are signing artists since people betrayed him. They all betrayed number one. Point blank. Like immediately the guy went broke. They left him.
So did you say we all betrayed or
they all?
People were there. People were loyal. Kumi Gita
is still there.
Yes.
Kumi Bini is still there. You see, those guys have been struggling since Namwan went down.
Yeah.
Kumi Gita was initially.
Yeah, Messiah is back. But will he actually be the Messiah this time? How is he coming back? I'm skeptical about his return.
Are you sure? You think he's not going to be successful?
I think he's The buzz around him has died of money. He will not be able, if I were him, even if I have some money somewhere, okay.
You can't really spend.
You'll be very careful because you may not know who will throw you stone.
Exactly.
You see. So he will tread cautiously on the low. So will he, I'm not expecting to see the number one we were used to. That like number one.
Flashy number one.
Number one that commands cars, money.
Giving a house.
Giving 1 million.
I mean, $1 million here and there. Yeah, I don't think that $1 million was really real. But
audio money or real money.
Whether it was real money or not,
we don't
those know. Who took the 1 million to be trading.
Yeah. Those that took the big money or they were
and not. And I'm wondering how he can trust new, like he has a big heart.
Yeah.
You see, someone who was betrayed by almost all the top artists he signed. Because as I said, Kumi Gita wasn't top artist. Obibini wasn't the top artist.
Yeah.
It was Stoneboy, Shatawale, Beka, and Joyce Blessing. Yeah. These were the top names on Xylophone. Then all these top artists
they left.
Left him.
They ran. So
I'm wondering how they can just leave an investment like that. And then this man will get the villain and come back. That's why
we don't know, you know, that I don't, what is in the music business? Okay.
Maybe he makes some money.
Ah, the way he throws money around, Ghana music is not that lucrative.
Yeah.
Look at, we can mention about 50 artists right now that maybe they are out there. We see them as our celebrities, but down there they are struggling.
Yeah, they are broke.
Okay, they are broke. Let's call it that way. Down there, they keep a perfect social media profile. But if you get close to them, you realize that Charlie, things are not as it is, as we are seeing.
Some are selling shit up.
I don't know about this shit. All right. We have, that is how the music scene in Ghana is.
Yeah.
There is not much to be gotten. Maybe if I'm up there, I would like to maybe invest and bring people up.
Okay.
Okay. But now that you are
down.
What are you looking for there?
For the down people. That's what you think.
Yeah, that is my view. That's my perception.
But I think maybe he just wants to help talents.
You want to help talents? The bigger talents betray
you. Because the actors live inside. I don't know if they are still with them. Adinate.
How live inside an actor? What is he going to do? How you sign an actor?
Yeah,
they came out with innovations here.
Big things like challenge.
They will package the thing nice. I mean, you know,
big dreams, big, very big dreams.
Xylophone dream.
Like, that website is dead, bro. Like, that website is dead. I think people bought for 150 CDs or something.
Charlie,
it's dead. Like, bro,
those things are Charlie.
So now he's back. He has signed. He unveiled a new artist. Tisha.
Yeah.
Tisha. That was just yesterday. Beautiful girl. Yeah.
Can we get some stats about her? Can you maybe tell us about Tisha?
So Tisha has 2.93k subscribers on YouTube. She has only 13 followers. I don't know if it's 12 or 13. I'm not sure. 13 followers, and she's just only following about three people. Wendy Shea, Kofi Kinata, and Justin Bieber on Twitter.
Okay. So she's having 13 followers and she's following three
people. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
And her followers on Twitter basically are not in the 20s, they are just in the teens. And on Instagram, she has 65k or 62k.
Yeah, 65,000 followers on Instagram.
Yeah.
With just two pictures.
Yeah, above 60,000.
Yeah.
Like just two pictures.
Yeah.
Of her signing. And she has one single already.
One single?
Yeah.
When was this single released?
Packaging. That was released in 2019.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's Packaging.
So, from the stars, she's
underground artist.
She's not someone I know until this number one rebranding of Xylophone Music. I've not heard of Tisha before, but the song is pretty cool.
Yeah, the packaging song is cool. She sounds like Ebony.
Yeah. The voice, I don't know. Everyone is trying to be like Ebony. Ebony was big, okay? I think we should design our own path.
Yeah, but you know, Namwan himself has been, before prior to Ebony's demise, he wanted to buy her out from.
Yeah, that famous buy me, I want
$100,000.
Yeah, I want to buy out something. Yeah,
that thing. So it's like he's always been fighting for a replacement, someone who looks like or sounds like Ebony. But I think we already have one, is she? I think we already have one, is she doing marvelous things. So why would someone
talking about Wendy Shea? Have you seen that her video?
Which one?
The one she can't.
She was wearing the heels.
The heels, she can't walk there. That would be crazy.
So, yeah, this is the video ID is talking about when she couldn't wear the heels, but she's still the queen. And I don't know why Namwa will sign someone who sings like Ebony again. Yeah. I don't know what he wants to achieve, but I don't know if you think this signing will actually work.
Well, looking at the girl single, the packaging song is pretty okay.
Yeah.
It's okay. So if there's some support from somewhere, management, production, they support her. I think she's an artist that can give us a couple of good music. So we can just look out and
for the positive side. Yeah.
We'll take a look at the positive side.
Yeah, but for the downsides, I feel she may give up along the line. That's how I feel, because Ghanaians will start throwing things at her. Especially the men's good customers. The men's good customers will start throwing things at her. So if I were her personally, I wouldn't have taken a deal.
I feel like life must go on. It's been some time now. Namwa cannot keep staying at home. Let's say keep hiding.
Okay.
He must go on. He must do business. And if this is the business he feels
will go on
for him, or this is what he's passionate about. You know, people are passionate about things that they don't benefit from.
Yeah.
Maybe because I love footballers. I can't play football.
Yeah.
So every opportunity, I'll invest in footballers. Yes. Maybe this could be the case that he just wants to help
the entertainment industry
grow up. So we can only support him.
Yeah.
We wish him all the best. We'll keep an eye on Tisha.
Yeah, on Tisha. And we'll sign a new one next 2 weeks.
Next 2 weeks.
Yes, in all 2 weeks time.
We'll bring you that. Yeah. That is
so that'll be next 2 Saturdays.
Yeah, got
it. Yeah, 2 Saturdays from now. Namwa will be signing a new artist. And we don't know who that artist is.
They said it's surprise.
Yeah, surprise artist.
Underground.
But who else can be a surprise? The surprises have already betrayed you. Unless it's Sarkodie. There's no surprise again.
I don't think Sarkodie will agree a deal with Namwa at this point. No reasonable head will go for that. No.
No.
Oh, yeah, it's true.
Yeah, you're right. He's trying to say Tisha is not reasonable.
No. I'm not. Tisha is underground. Okay. She's, basically, we don't know Tisha.
Yeah.
All right. So Tisha is desperate. She wants to come out. So when you are desperate for things, you take all sort of decisions that we don't reason about. But if you talk of Sarkodie and all that, actually, they are already at the peak of their career.
At the top.
So it will be insane. Totally insane to accept a deal right now under Xylophone Music. It would be an insult.
Even the men's good customers will not stream your song.
No. Charlie, if Sark sign under Way right now, I'm not going to listen to Sark in song again. All Sark in music I get, I go clear. It will be like an insult to his brand.
Yeah, it will be like an insult to his brand. So, long and short, Namwa has signed a new artist. We wish her the best. Her 13 followers or 12 followers.
They double soon. Double, tripled, they jump. We wish her the best.
And they should subscribe to the channel as well.
Yes.
That's the little support you can give her.
I think now that she's moving under a record label,
they'll move her.
Content will be hosted by Xylophone.
Yeah.
So, hey, but was Stoneboy and the Reds having the same deal?
No.
They had their own
content on their own channel. But this one is another grand artist, so anything can happen.
Anything.
But
I just think it would be perfect, or it would be more ideal for her content to be hosted by the management account, which is the case elsewhere, almost everywhere.
Exactly.
Which is the case. So let's follow her on Instagram, Twitter. Yeah.
Tisha official, Instagram Tisha official, but this time the I is double I
on
Twitter, Tisha official on Snapchat, on Facebook I haven't looked up on her, but you can just search Tisha, maybe you land on something.
She's a fine
That's it, and once again, I'm
MP Asamoah. I'm IB Banza.
Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, also click on the bell notification icon, drop a like, drop a comment, subscribe to IB's channel.
Yeah, subscribe to my travel channel, IB Banza on YouTube. Please do that for me.
And follow him everywhere.
IB Banza.
We are out.
Oops.